Well, the announcement isn't a surprise to me. As I kept saying to people, it would be called soon, and it has been called soon. Mm-hmm. We will have 24 candidates contesting the election. We've started the process. We started our campaign, so we simply continue to roll out our campaign. We've been getting an excellent response, and we believe that we will do well when polling day comes.
I am so overwhelmed. I am so excited, a little jittery, but I am ready. I am prepared for this nomination. I am prepared for election. I just ready to go forward. The plan is to just finish the work that I have started to do, and I am not stopping. I'm going all the way because I have a little more work to put in for the big day, but I'm ready.
We are pleased that the election has been called on May 24th, and together with the people of Barbados, we will form the next government of Barbados. Thank you.
Do you have all your candidates ready? For
our candidates are ready and ready for battle.
Yes. How many?
At this point, we are not going to announce them. We have a formal launch coming where our candidates will be officially launched in India and in Paris.